Alright, let's do some more Shipbreaker. Donka, 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 donka. To finish our ghost ship. Is that a ghost ship? Or are you just happy to see me? By finish means get at least another 2 stars. Understand. Talk to me. Oh, whoops. I wasn't thinking. I don't know what the sound was, but I do not like it. Probably that panel, wasn't it? Yeah, that's what it was. Sure, just, there you go, I'm mixed up for the panel. Kinda. Just waiting for the furnace. Sling, 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 sling. Get in front of me. Thank you, and send. I mean, I'm just waiting to nuclear to like the very last bit. I don't know what I'm doing. I'd rather just make sure I don't fry anything. Out of here. Maybe let's cut this floor board out. Pull some weight if I already have it messed up.
Where did that board go? Oh, bin. Not the fabric. Not the fabric. I see the fire hazard. Just get out of here. Go. No. Yeah, I think we gotta cut you off. You're not worth much. A couple of lights. Did I judge everything? How many lights is it worth? Fabric barge. Ladder, who cares? That was easy. Part of this is it just this wall beam process? Your bars, and we cut out the bars part. We just cut the entire frame. You do. You get to the bars, please. The entire thing is going to processing, so maybe it'll just figure itself out if I do one of these. I'll give it a hand where I can. Belly, what are you pressing to my keepy? What do you just do, kiddo? What are you doing? Well, this will skirt you a little bit. Just a little bit. There you go. You're typing still, you're holding space bar. There you go, cancel. Hi, I'm moving my phone for you. There you go, you don't need to have that in front of you. Make it in. No. It's trying to, though. There we go. Hopefully. Thank you. May have to come back here one more time, but that's okay. Nuclear is quite easy. Once you have a direct line to the barge. It's being processed. Let me take this wall out. Yeah, I hear you. No, it's not really worth that much, but worth more than that wall or that junction. Now you're also being processed. Entire thing's being processed. So it's like you cut this off. This off. This off. And then you, and you should come right out, right? Did you weigh too much? Okay, yeah, you weigh too much, that's all. Should be fine, we can do this. Let's go do this one. I think the rest of this stuff is going to the furnace, maybe we can just do it. I gotta cut it in half though, it's way too much. Coolant pipe. It's moving. Yeah, I can just cut this up into threes real quick and just do that if it's if we have everything done. Lights, tables, ladders, thermal plate. Okay, the rest of this stuff is pretty much going to the barge. Or the furnace, so. Don't talk to me. That's why I use this, even though it's kind of worse, but whatever. So much faster. If we get this done fast, we might be fine. Should have checked the underneath part, I guess. Break it! Thank you. Let's do this, come on. I didn't have. You're going to the furnace. I'll go over here and do it again. Right here. Come on. Maybe I won't do it here. Okay, we'll do it over here. Maybe. No? Do a long ways at this point. The half. That way, yeah. Maybe not. I mean, that wall might just come out eventually. To the bottom. I Yeah, we'll be here for like a minute. It's no big deal. Hit our ninth check. You're good. Mind your most good. Then we got it. Gotta go back in anyway, but then we got it. Yeah, we didn't get it. Okay. You got a hold on it? Are you good? I should upgrade our visor range.
Cutter. been up here going on 2 years now. Kid can't hit the broadside of a gecko. You've seen how he is. But you know what? You tell him, Kai, you need to scan before you cut. And he says, yes, sir, I will. And you have that conversation 100 times. And you know that every time he says that, yes, sir, I will, you know he means it. And I put him in this position. Should I have set him on his way years ago? 22 years late. Don't even know what a lame old dog like me would do other than this. I'm blabbering on. What I wanted to say, Cutter, about the bobcat and whatnot. Yeah, I may be wrong about that. We were out.
I was done fight reading, so. I wish I finished this game. It's like I'm 20 something hours into it already. Vacation? Oh, it's that. When is the end of everything, pretty much? We just gotta earn enough points to buy everything, but. Not what I wanted to do. Sorry, helmet. Or a scanner. I have priorities. Three ships to the heat sink. You. And you. Two level eights. I just need to know what kind of joints you look like. You have thick joints. You, it's kind of hard to tell. But I'm gonna do the macro. I don't mind that. I've done that ship so many times. I'm over it. Only 15 million though. You are worth so much more, and you're actually pretty easy of a ship. Sure, I'll do this. That's fine. I got your paw, belly boy. Nikki, how dare you? Well, we won't be doing half this ship. I'm here to just cut off every door at this point. There's a chance we can just drag the whole thing with tethers down to the barge. We'd cut everything off and ruin some processors. There's a chance, but I gotta actually think about it when we get up there. I don't know what they want from me. Do they want demo charges? Is that what they want me to do? I'd have to get them. I feel like that would explode the entire thing because there like, is tier 1s next to it. I feel like it's burning faster though. What are you doing, Belly Boy? Getting cozy? Get cozy. Go once. I don't normally do the front first, but whatever. Get in there. We can push 30,000 pounds now, so kilograms. Go that way. So I'm saying eventually we can push an entire ship. No, we can't, we have to find an upgrade. Can I already push this all the way? Ready to discharge? I don't believe you. I can cut this out. No, that won't come out anyway. You gotta take this frame out. We gotta just cut it open. We gotta cut it open. Loose whatever it is. If I can get you flying, or we probably maybe. Or, no, I don't know. Depends if, I don't think so actually. If we just get. This would be the last thing I can push the entire thing down. Nappy puppy. You look so nappy, kiddo. Wires. No. Got both of those already. For the airlock one, so the airlock Shen. Bust off this. Talk to me. You're okay. Last piece. Maybe not I need to do that, but there you go. And bite me is what they all say. Shouldn't have anything on you. Yeah.
Salvage secured.
They came off themselves? Well, I'm missing out on 100,000. That's totally not that big of a deal. So, okay. Better than I thought it would, honestly. Entire thing's going to processing, so I mean. I know where it's going, I'll deal with it. Should be good. I can give it a little boost. There you go. You decided not to do it. Oh, I think I canceled it, right? It's okay. Good enough for me. You're good to come off. The entire front down. We don't usually do the front. Usually go for the new reactor instantly. This works for me. What was that? Oop. Absolutely nothing. Okay.
Honka donka honking.
Air filter. Tell me how you're still connected. So these are all connected still, is that why? Yes. Come on, brother, you can get out of there. Come on, brother. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. You're good.
Ding dong.
Just get out of the way. Sure, I'll get the door processed. Why not? So much further away than I actually am. Chill, chill. Really? Did I smack a coolant pipe? Is that what I just did? I ruined it when I did it. Didn't. Yeah, that's what happened. Okay, I'm gonna buy some fuel. Oh, should it be a slash marker? I'm back in just a minute. We'll do more. Unless we have story here. Yeah, I would actually do some of this on my own just to speed up the game, but like, if we gotta do like up to level 30.
But I don't want to see the story cues that happen at certain parts of the game. I have no idea when. That's what I thought. Hello, Shipbreaker. You have one incoming transmission. I'm going to frick that.
Rook, you hearing me? What happened out there with Kaido was garbage. Rude's just constantly doubling down, pushing him. He's a bully. The only thing worse than corporate suits are middle management jerks who love stepping on everyone else. Just to climb the ranks. Even Weaver's given up. He knows Rhodes can do him in just like the rest of us. It's not right what's happening. And from what I see, none of us are safe. We need to do something. The other stations don't have it much better. This is going down everywhere. I'm not gonna stand by and let them kick us around like this anymore. We deserve better. Keep you posted. Lou out.
Well, now I go to bed. Now we do a slash marker.
Good morning, Shipbreaker.
Why, thank you. Good morning to you, too. 30,000 kilograms of ion rings. Put a hex on it. Do we have anything?
Listen up, y'all. Believe it or not, I'm a little nervous to bring this up. I can't take Rhodes' crap anymore. None of us are safe, and we need to do something.
You're not talking about this union stuff again, are you?
Oh, you bet I am. What other option do we have?
Lou? No. Hell no. I've seen these movements come and go, kid. They don't change a thing except get us regular folks into even more trouble.
Yeah, hold up now. You sure about this, Lou?
sure as one can be, Weaver. He's even coming after you. You know that. After all you've done for them.
The Union? I can't get into any more trouble.
None of this is your fault. They're supposed to protect us. But the only thing they care about is their bottom line. So we need to hit them where it hurts.
Hold your damn horses. Lou, what are you suggesting?
It's called industrial action. A way to protest through our work. Look around you. We're expendable. We barely have a say in our futures.
I admire your fire, kid. But this is too much. I can't risk this. I got family to look after. I'm out.
I need to think about this some more. But I appreciate that you care.
Damn it.
They're just scared, Lou. I know where you're coming from, but is this really the right thing to do? Dang. Lou, I gotta go. Pal's coming up. Talk soon.
Well, Rook, there has to be a point where enough is enough. And this is mine. I wanted the whole crew on board. But we can get support elsewhere. I'll contact the Union. I hope you'll be with us when it counts. Lou out.
Okay, we'll slash marker.